Ah, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
There's no time for fooling around. They found us! Did you take care of them?
Expose everything.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing? Outside.
Yes. Probably worth checking out.
Thank you. Not that way. No. 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 Not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Yourself.
Must be going.
Help! Help!
What's wrong with this kid?
Don't leave me behind.
He's gone down there.
Leslie! Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Somewhere here.
Settle down! Is it over?
This place is a death
trap. Are you still out there?
Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh, God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow! What the?
Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here? gotta run!